Gaza. I'm one of our secretaries here. And before we begin, on behalf of Ms. Allen and our orchestra leadership team and all the students in our program, we would like to extend a special thank you to our administration and all of the music faculty here at Dr. Phillips High School. We would not survive without the support of our faculty, staff, and administration. So please join me in a round of applause to thank them for their support. Now, please join me in listening to our first performance, which will be the combined Southwest Middle School String Symphony and Dr. Phillips High School's premier orchestra, under the baton of Miss Jennifer Erickson. Tonight, they will be performing Pirates of the Caribbean by Hans Zimmer and Klaus Badelt, arranged by Ted Ricketts. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming our first performance of the evening. Thank you.
Gearless. I am an equipment manager. The next performance this evening will be the Dr.Phillips High School Symphony Orchestra. They will perform A Dominant Thing, If It Ain't Got the Swing by Duke Ellington, arranged by Robert Longfield, then conclude with the Blue Waltz by Joanne Strauss, arranged by Mark Williams. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Sinfonia Orchestra and the Concertmaster Zaria Patterson under the direction of Mrs. Rainey Adams.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Grace Thompson, head librarian. Our next performance this evening will be from the Dr.Phillips High School Philharmonia Orchestra. They will begin with the Incredibles main theme by Michael Lessinger, arranged by Robert Longfield, then conclude with Lady Gaga Hit Mix, arranged by Larry Moore. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Philharmonia Orchestra and concertmaster Caleb Hodges under the direction of Mrs. Rainey Allen.
Thank you. Victor Aguiar, and equipment manager. Next to perform will be the Dr.Phillips High School Chamber Orchestra. They will start their performance with three movements from Vivaldi's Four Seasons, Spring, Winter, and Autumn, arranged by Fernand Niedisch. Then they will perform music from Disney Pixar's Encanto by Lin-Manuel Miranda, arranged by Larry Moore. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Dr.Phillips High School Chamber Orchestra and Concertmaster Sinfonia Estivan, under the direction of Mrs. Reyna.
Thank you. Testing. All right. Chamber, I'm going to go ahead and ask you to have a seat. Okay, thank you for having a seat, but off the stage, exit the stage. And we're going to make this as efficient as possible while giving each child their due, and this is my most and least favorite part of the year. Will all of the seniors please make their way down to the stage and line up on the front of the stage. Stage to assist me. Okay, so I need all the seniors to line up on the front of the stage. In a line. And in just a moment, we'll have our senior slide show up. All right, so what you're going to see, and when you are called, if you would just step forward a little bit so that each senior can be recognized and match up with the slide that is presented. Like I said, we're gonna try and do this as efficiently as possible, but we're not having a banquet where we would do this, so I want to have each senior presented. With the information that we always present at our concert, which is where they're gonna go after high school, a quote that they'd like to be remembered by, and one of their favorite memories from orchestra. We have a record number of seniors graduating this year. We have 28. Extremely proud to announce that once again we have some of the highest number of Super Scholars award winners and community service award winners in the school represented in the orchestra program for the umpteenth year. It is a testament to the incredible young men and women that I see in front of me and just the unbelievably bright futures that you have ahead of you. No matter what you are going to do after this, the road is ahead of you with just nothing in your way but positive opportunities, and I just, for one, cannot wait to see what you accomplish. So without any further ado, our first senior is Victor Aguiar. Next senior is, oh yes, and wait, go back, we gotta read through them. She's going to be going to UCF. She'll be majoring in clinical psychology. Her favorite quote is, it's not the stars to hold our destiny, but in ourselves. And her favorite memory is from our state MPA experience. And then look at that baby picture. Cute. Next is Ethan Cohen.
Going
here. Now, you may not know, but OCPS Super Scholars is only eligible for universities and colleges in the United States. And I think that's ridiculous because Riko has been accepted to several prestigious colleges and universities, but she chose to attend King's College in London. And I don't know if you know anything about King's College, but it is one of the most, yes. It is one of the most prestigious colleges in the world, but because it is not in the United States, she did not receive super scholar status. So I am hereby awarding her honorary super scholar status. And OCPS can fight me. So, she will be studying music, and she will receive the Almayer Academy, wait, what?
I didn't finish that one, and then I sent the second one, so that's
what you're saying. Oh, okay. She received lots of scholarships, because she's awesome. And her favorite quote is, "What will be." Now we can see the baby pictures. Aww, look at Riko! All right, next is Poorvi Narendranath. Poorvi is also a top 10 scholar, is that true? Yes, Poorvi is also a top 10 scholar for Dr.Phillips High School. She will be going to the University of Florida for pre-med. She is also a National Merit Scholar, and she received Bright Futures, and she's an AP scholar. Her quote is, "Don't count the days, but make the days count." And let's see those pictures. Oh my God. So cute. Next is Adrienne Naupari. Adrienne was one of several Orchestra Seniors that received an award at our senior night. She is attending Valencia Scholarship to receive an AA, and then she'll be off to UCF to study Health Sciences and Services. She received the Chick-fil-A Leadership Scholarship and the Horizon Scholars Scholarship. And she wrote, "We're all climbing the same mountain, just on different sides." All right, next is Gia Negron. She plans to start college in the fall and work towards the career of her choice, specifically nursing, and she received the Bridges to Success Scholarship. She wants to be remembered by "A girl knows her limits, but a wise girl knows that she has none." Yes, girl. Next is Christian. Studying cello and medicine. His major will be cello performance and free medicine. He received the College Board National Hispanic Recognition Award, and he would like to be remembered by "Sharing is a much better way to communicate than proving" by the famous cellist Yo-Yo Ma. Biomedical Sciences, and he was awarded the FMBA All-State Scholarship. Woo! And he would like to be remembered by, "It's very easy to be number one, find the guy who is number one, and score 1 point higher than he does." Excellent point. All right, next is Sanyiah Pandy. Woo! course to be a military police. She was awarded the 21,000 annual academic scholarship, and she would like to be remembered by stay away from people who push you over the edge and then ask you how you felt. Great quotes. Next is Jasmine. She plans to travel. She plans to major in public relations, and her favorite orchestra memory is seeing Miss M, our fall intern's face, for the first time. And there's Jasmine. All right, next is Mackayla. So Mackayla is the other half of the 50% of the super scholars represented in the orchestra department, because she is attending Wellesley College. But not only that, but she was also in the weightlifting state champions, is that correct? She is attending Wellesley College to study psychology. She received the Horizon Scholars Scholarship, and she would like to be remembered by, have the humility to learn from those around you. Mackayla, everybody. All right. Irsia! Double majoring in music, instrumental performance, and business administration. She received from Jacksonville University the Fine Arts Merit Scholarship, and she would like to be remembered by start where you are, use what you have, and do what you can. University of South Florida, majoring in pre-med, and she would like to be remembered by, I feel like the possibility of all those possibilities being possible is just another possibility that can possibly happen. I'm not reading the memory. They can read them.
Oh, we're a cute baby, Emily.
Next is Grace. Will be attending the Bridges to Success program at Valencia College and majoring in music education. She received the Bridges to Success scholarship, and her favorite quote is, I don't know what TikTok is, I just know that our table is broken. Next is Carter. She plans on attending Rollins College, majoring in psychology. She has received the Rosen Rollins College Scholarship Award, the Harris Rosen Tangelo Park Scholars Award as well. Another outstanding office quote, do I need to be liked? Absolutely not. I like to be liked. I enjoy being liked. I have to be liked, but it's not like this compulsive need, like my need to be praised, from Michael Scott. Oliver plans on studying College, majoring in music, obviously, and they were awarded the Bridges to Success Scholarship. And you would like to be remembered by one day your life will flash before your eyes. Make sure it's worth watching. Next is Kayla. She will be attending UNF, majoring in music performance. She just told me that she would like for me just to recognize the UNF scholarship, and she'd like to be remembered by the ability to speak does not make you intelligent. Kayla. Demetrius. He plans on attending college and med school to pursue the dream of veterinarian sciences. And he wants to major in biology and zoology, and his favorite quote is, "A dream, it's something you do for yourself, not for others." And next is Emanuele. She plans on attending University of Central Florida to study law. And she was awarded an internship at a law firm. Her favorite quote is from Philippians chapter 4, verse 13. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. That's it for the slideshow, is it? Isn't it?
Yeah,
but we're missing somebody, aren't we? And who would that be? Yeah, we're missing two, aren't we? So you come here. This is my favorite part. And no, don't let him leave. And you come here. Just come center stage with me, gentlemen. So I said they were gonna get their due, and now they're really gonna get their due. These are the fine, upstanding students that didn't follow the directions and meet the deadline and fill out the form to put their stuff. So now we're gonna have a live question and answer session. What is your name?
Sing.
Where do you plan on attending school in the fall? What do you plan on doing after you graduate? At UF, what would you like to major in? Computer science. And what would you like to be remembered by? This moment, maybe? Okay. And I'm going to ask, just to ask, do you have a baby picture that we could look at? Dang it. All right, and this young man. All right, come over here. Thank you, Sing. I know. All right, so, what's your name?
Adrian Rivera.
Okay, got it. Rivera, okay. Not really, okay. And what are your post-high school plans? You're gonna go to college, Daytona, right? Daytona State College, all right. And what are you gonna do when you get there?
I'm gonna study.
You're gonna study? Oh my God, that's perfect. You're going to study? Mechanical engineering. That's a lot of math. It's a lot of math. You ready? Okay. You know what? I actually am going to tell you what you're going to be remembered by. Okay. So there's this hallway behind the orchestra room. And it is a favorite spot of Skipper's. Like, it's a paradise. Because they don't realize I can see through the back door window when they wander back there. And all year, there was one practice room door that did not lock. And they figured this out about the second hour of the first day of school. And so they just flocked to it like rats. And I got tired of this about the third hour of the first day of school. And so I went to Adrian and I said, Adrian, I'm not assuming anything about you, but I need your help. I need your expertise. How would you, like, fix this? How would you, like, deter children from getting into this? And I'm not assuming anything about your delinquency or your disciplinary record, lengthy though it is. But, you know, if you look at this situation, how would you fix this? And he told me how to fix it. He's like, okay, here's what you gotta do. You gotta get, like, a ton of furniture. You gotta get, like, this piano. You gotta stack a table on top of it. You gotta stack a stool on top of that. And you gotta make it so that it's like, now it's too much effort. I can't skip there. And he fixed it. Like, for the rest of the year, nobody skipped in there anymore.
It was all to stop myself.
And one day, when he is a famous, rich mechanical engineering person, and he has won all these awards for it, I'm going to come to his awards banquet as an old person on a walker and be like, I remember. Adrian Rivera and all the seniors of 21. All right, and the last thing we need to do is announce next year's leadership. Oh, yes. All right, so leadership, or excuse me, seniors, please have a seat. All right, very quickly, because we do have one more performance to get through this, and I promise I would be efficient. We have a record number of applicants to apply to be on leadership. This year's leadership, record-breaking in a number of extremely positive ways, from helping the concert programs, the concerts to run as smoothly as they do, to helping the everyday programs, everyday rehearsals run as smoothly as they do, to coming up with ideas for social events as much as we can do them as things open up slowly. They've just been absolutely fantastic. They are literally an extension of what I'm able to do, and I literally could not do what I do without them. And I cannot thank them enough for everything. So will this year's leadership please come on stage so that we can thank them. Before you do all the heavy lifting that really just make it so that I can do what I need to do to to be the director that I am for your children. They scan music, they organize the classroom, they do the birthday board, they load music, they set up the stage, they break down the stage, they just, and that's just the tip of the iceberg. They do so much, and you truly have made this year as amazing an experience as possible as we've returned back to normal, and I am forever in your debt for everything that you have done. So thank you so much. But it is time for us to turn the table forward to a new leadership team. And with that being said, I will announce the president and the vice president and those who will be extended a position on next year's team, positions to be discussed. Next year's president will be Alicia Bauza. President will be Maya Liss. The following students will be offered various positions on the leadership team pending their final acceptance. M. Stetzer. You may come up on stage when I call your name. Karina Martinez.
Espausa. And our final performance of the evening tonight will be the Dr.Phillips High School Premier Orchestra. Tonight, they will begin with Lady Gaga Fugue by Larry Moore, then perform two selections from their state MPA program. Presto from Symphony No. 1 by Franz Joseph Haydn, arranged by Robert D. Cashin, and Red Rhythmico by Kurt Moiser. Ladies and gentlemen, the Dr.Phillips High School Premier Orchestra with their concertmaster, Grace Thompson, under the direction of Miss Rainey Allen.
Thank you. wanted to celebrate this day by giving this present to an amazing person that has been a really important part of this family that is the orchestra program during the time that she has been here. This gift is from the entire orchestra program to our dear Miss Gonzalez. We hope that you like it and we wish you the best.
Thank you for all that you've done for us and the orchestra program. You always put in that extra work to show how much you care for us. You constantly push us to be our best selves. You've taught me so much throughout these 4 years, and I know that everyone in this program will be successful in life because of the morals and high standards that you have ingrained within all of us. Thanks to our wonderful orchestra families, we were able to collect donations to put towards a gift from you and Ms. Gonzalez. I'm beyond grateful for all of the support from these families. This program would not be the same without the support of the DP Orchestra community. On behalf of all of the seniors, I would like to say a final thank you. Wherever we are headed off to, all of us will remember our orchestra days and the fun times we had with you and this amazing program. I'm honored and proud to have spent these last 4 years with you. I'm going to miss you so much next year. Thank you for everything.
You guys are my babies. You're always gonna be my babies. And I meant what I said when I say that you've touched me, touched my heart. Your handprints are all on my heart forever. And I am gonna watch you all continue to grow up when you leave here and miss the time that I had this very special group of kids. And because you are kids, you are my kids. And I'm gonna miss you very, very much. Thank you so much. Thank you.
French.